Hanatu Terry is a single mother from North Central Nigeria and a well-established carpenter in the capital city of Abuja. In Nigeria, both men and women struggle to engage in jobs that come their way in order to survive. Although some jobs are meant for male, while a few others are for women. However, carpentry is mostly reserved for male, but Hanatu has overcome all odds to dominate in this male-dominated profession.
Well, it wasn't this job I started, but there was a condition that made me to just switch into carpentry. It's just because my family was not financially balanced then.
She said as a kid then, she used to do some little carpentry work in the house, like making small stools, and that was how she started.
So yeah, anytime you see her working, I don't know, her passion, the zeal that she put into her work, you know, it really brings out the work out. That makes her, you know, more exceptional.
We have been using her to do all the carpentry work. So she will bring her workers and work with us here. She has been faithful with us here.
Hanatu's story was inspired by the fact that she wanted to do something daring due to the economic condition of her family.
The way we joke, we talk. So I'm always happy when I'm around my colleagues working.
The young female carpenter is well known in some localities in Abuja and in neighboring state Nasarawa, where she diligently exhibits her skill in carpentry, construction of benches, stools, tables, chairs, and roofing of buildings.